as the worm slowly looks for a pleasure point in the sand. It creeps and crawls, looking as though it was nearly dead. However, not this worm. Watch. You see, it's very much alive. It's just playing its wormy trickery on me. But I will not be fooled easily. I am David Attenborough, the greatest narrator of all time, next to Morgan Freeman.